like the video and subscribe for the best luck ever.
Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video, and in today's video, we are here back inside a Build-A-Boat once again, and today, I'm going to be showing you guys a lot of cool stuff that you can do with jets in Build-A-Boats, and how you guys can even get your own purple jets for free. Yes, guys, you can literally get purple jets for free by watching this video, because I'm gonna show you guys how to do it, and it's super crazy, so make sure you guys stay tuned, and also some really, really other cool plane stuff that you can do, like plane secrets, plane features, everything that you can do with planes and Build-A-Boats. You do not want to miss out, so make sure you guys stay tuned in today's video. And guys, I think I'm going to bring back the shout out board. So if you guys do want a chance of being on the shout out board in Build-A-Boats, I basically put one person from my last video who comments down below something. So if you guys want a chance of being on the shout out board, if you guys could like the video and subscribe, it'd be very, very much appreciated. I don't really want to call this a shout out board. I kind of want to call it like the supporter board or something like that. I don't know. I've seen YouTubers do this in the past, and I think it's a really cool idea. So I'm gonna go and pick one fan from my comment section in my last video and then put them on the board. All right, so here we go. Let me go ahead and find someone right now, and then we're gonna have our first person in a very, very long time be added to the board. All right, so in today's video, we are going to add Fireboy23 to the board because he commented on my last video something nice. So there you go, bro. You are now on the board, and I'm pretty sure he's subscribed. So make sure you guys go ahead and subscribe and also like the video if you guys could. But anyway, let's go. I forgot to save. I have to save the board. All right, if I don't save the board, then the names aren't going to save. I have to learn to do that all the time. Bro, you know what this game needs? This game needs an auto save option where you can have a slot that auto saves for you. That would be super, super good. We definitely need that. All right, guys, let's go ahead and hop straight into it. So in this video, like I said, I'm gonna show you guys how you guys can literally make your own purple jets and get them basically for free inside of the game, and also some other cool jet secrets. So the first jet secret that I want to show you guys and start off on, I've actually mentioned this in a couple of videos I have recorded about this before, and that is, I want to call it the Lava Flow trick. Now, if you guys don't know who Lava Flows is, he's a great YouTuber on Build-A-Boat. You guys should definitely go ahead and check him out. I actually learned this design from him, and it looks super sick, and you can do it with planes and other stuff like that. All right, so basically you can actually make a really cool effect of how you actually ride the plane. So if I actually go ahead and place a plane inside of here and I make it transparent, you can play around with this however much you like. I'm just going to keep mine at 100% transparency here. And then you guys actually want to grab a pilot seat, because you can't fly the plane without a pilot seat. You literally need the pilot seat or the plane will not work. So I'm actually going to take the pilot seat and I'm going to put it at an angle, and then I'm going to zoom in just like this on the plane. And oh, it fell on accident. Whoopsies. I'm going to zoom in here, place that like that. So then you guys can see that the chair is like touching the plane, and this is exactly what you want. And then you can make the plane fully transparent and then make the seat transparent. And then the cool thing about this is it gives you like this cool little like surfboard like look to it. It honestly is super sick. I love this. And then you can play around with this, and then it looks like you're riding a thing of blocks like this, but you're really riding a jet. And you can play around with this, make hoverboards, make skateboards, make surfboards, literally anything. And it's one of my favorite things to do with jets inside of the game, because there's so much you can actually do with it.
Wee, bro, this is so fun, man.
All right, so the next thing that I want to show you guys, you actually for some reason have to go to red team. Okay, it doesn't work on white team for some odd reason. Okay, I have no idea why, but you can literally change your jet's custom trails and also the color of the jet. Now, I actually made a video about this, I think like a week ago, where I briefly went over this, and you guys can literally make your own custom jet. So for example, if I place this jet down and I wanted to change the transparency to like what, 50% is usually a good one, so I'm gonna change this to 50%. And then if we take the red jet right here, we place this inside of the purple one, you can see we get a really cool solid pink color of a jet. Now, for some reason, like I said, if we were to do this on white team, it would start to glitch out and the colors would not look good at all. But for some reason, if you join red team, it's really weird and it doesn't do that. And you guys can see right here, it is fully drivable. You can literally switch in between the two trails as well. And that's something that I like about it. Another thing I like about it is that you switch from a high speed to a low speed, so that way
it's you know, very useful, actually. And not only that, but it also has a sick pink color to it, and I honestly love it. Now, one thing that I like to play around a lot with this little method right here is using the winter turbine. So if we use the winter plane right here, if I place this one down and I make the transparency, let's say 50% on here, and then I take the red jet just like this, place it inside, we get like this really lightish pink color, and I love this one, and I'll show you guys why I like this one a lot. But first, before I show you guys that, I want to do a little test real fast. I want to see what happens if I place three jets inside of each other and what color I actually get from it. So let me change this one. Let's do 75% on the winter one, and then we're going to do 50% on the red one. Oh, that's actually a sick color right there. Let's go over here. All right, never mind, I can't do that. It's literally impossible, and I can't change the transparency. But anyway, let me show you guys the winter one right here. So if we actually go over here, you guys can actually switch from, I'm an idiot. Let me go back inside of here, place this down. All right, we're good to go. So if I actually go like this, you guys can see that if I place this one and I activate it, you can see I get a winter trail out of it. And also, I forgot to mention, you can paint these things and make it look really sick as well. Like, look at this, bro. Look at this jet right now. Look at how sick this is. It's not one full solid color. It's actually like different colors because the transparency on the other one is high end. So you can literally make even more custom colors if you color it. Like, look at this, bro. Look at this color I just made, guys. This thing is so sick. I love this. I love this so much. But anyway, you can change between the colors just like that. This is one of my favorite things to do in Build-A-Boat because, like I said, there's so many cool designs that you can use with this, and you can actually prank your friends into thinking that you have like your own custom jet inside of the game. It's honestly really fun. But now, the moment you guys have all been waiting for, how you guys can actually get your own purple jets inside of the game for free, because you guys may know they're inside the shop for 500 Robux for three of them. One of the most wanted and one of the most expensive items in Build-A-Boat. And well, there's actually a trick in which you guys literally get this for free. Let me show you guys how. So there's actually a very, very cool glitch inside of the game. It's a weird glitch and it only works with one jet that literally makes your jet as fast as a purple jet. So let's just take the purple jet speed real fast. Let's go ahead and place this thing down, activate it. You guys can see it goes decently fast. But what I'm about to show you guys is something that really makes no sense, but it works. It literally works, and I'll show you guys exactly how I'm going to do it. So I'm placed two posts down just like this, just to test this and show you guys. I'm gonna take one side, the purple jet, just like this. The other side, I'm going to take a red jet, and then I'm going to flip around a red jet, so that way it's facing in two opposite directions, just like this. Hold on, I actually have to line these up better because they're not lined up perfect. All right, so if I go like this, and if I ride one of them, so if I'm gonna delete this, I'm gonna delete this, and I'm gonna hop inside of the seat here, okay? If I press F to activate all of them, all right, check this out, guys. On the left-hand side, we have the normal jet. On the right-hand side, we have the other normal jet, and you guys can see right here that this is like the literal red jet, okay? They're all the red jet, okay? Nothing has changed there. Watch what happens when I activate this. Boom, look at how fast that one is compared to the normal jet speed right there. Now, those two red jets right there are literally the same exact speed or very, very close to the purple jet, but there's a trick you need to know about this, guys. So there's actually a trick to placing these things down. You have to place it facing this way first, facing the plot first, and then the second one, you have to do facing it wherever you want to go, okay? So let's go ahead and compare it to the purple jet and see what it's like, okay? So they're pretty much aligned, okay? Let's just say that. Okay, maybe the purple jet can be moved up just a tiny bit more. Okay, that looks pretty fair to me right there, and then we're going to go over here, and we're going to take another post. Guys, remember, I'm not going for exact measurements here. I'm just doing this so you guys can see. So right here, I have the normal... I have the normal jet turbine versus the sonic jet turbine versus the double jet turbines that is pretty much as fast as the purple one. So we're gonna see right now, once I get inside of this chair, you guys can see the difference between these, okay? They're basically lined up on the same length here. Let's go ahead and activate this in 3, 2, 1, and go, just like this. All right, here we go. Now it'll work, okay? I forgot to unanchor the bottoms of them. All right, in 3, 2, 1, and boom, just like that. Look at that, guys. The red and the purple are keeping up with each other right now. And then that's the normal jet right there. Look at the difference, bro. Like, there is such a difference. And you can literally do that by going inside of the shop, buying one of these things. Actually, you get three of them. So if I actually buy this right here, I get the pilot seat. I get three jet turbines. Boom, you basically have purple jets right there. You basically have purple jets. Now, if you guys really, really wanted to, I'm pretty sure you could even make this thing look identical to a purple jet or very, very close. So if we went like this, and we could literally just go like this, guys, we could literally change the transparency of this jet completely invisible. So it literally just looks like you have one jet. So you don't have to have the double jets because you could just make them invisible, like I said, and then you can activate it just like this, and it gives you the same speed. And it looks like you're just flying one jet, but you're actually flying two jets. If we go like this, boom, that's secretly there. But you guys can have fun with it any way you want. It doesn't change the control of the jet. Like, having two of them makes it feel like you're still driving one. There's really no difference. But it's honestly really cool to play around with. And I mean, it's basically free purple jets, dude. Like, it's literally right there. But anyway, guys, if you did enjoy today's video, make sure you go ahead and drop a like. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Turn on that notification bell. And I'll see you guys all inside of the next video. Peace out and goodbye.